much, Sarah. Well, Troy police say there's no evidence of foul play in the case of a student found dead near Sorrel Chapel. The male student was found Friday morning. His family learned about his death later that day. Now that the investigation is finished, the university says it won't be releasing any more information related to that matter.